Nirosha is an Indian film and television actress. She is known for her works predominantly in Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam and Kannada films. After her debut in the blockbuster Tamil film 1988, directed by Mani Rantham, Nirosha went on to appear in many successful and critically acclaimed films. She was one of the leading actresses from 1988 to 1993. After her marriage to actor Ramki in 1995, she quit acting.